April 8, 2005. At the Vatican, world leaders join pilgrims and Roman Catholic clergy in St. Peter's Square for the funeral of Pope John Paul II. 1973. Pablo Picasso, one of the greatest artists of the 20th century, dies at his home in France at age 91. 1990. Ryan White, the teen AIDS patient whose battle for acceptance drew national attention, dies in Indianapolis. He was 18 years old. 1974.
That ball is gonna be out of here. It's gone. It's 7-15.
Hank Aaron of the Atlanta Braves becomes baseball's career home run king. He hits his 715th home run, topping Babe Ruth's record in a game against the Los Angeles Dodgers. Today in history, April 8th, Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.